the girl is pregnant by the blonde painter at the end. Supposedly that is sort of hope for the future. But, you know, if it's the child of a murderer, not sure how hopeful that is, really. But anyway, that's the story that it's based on, so I hope we do that justice.
Thank you. Thank you.
after this kind of drama, we just need a very short melody to just take attention down. And so I'd like to play a very special piece for me. It's called the Sætlienten Søndag, which in Norwegian means the Sunday afternoon of the herd girl. And it's written by Ole Bull, who many of you probably have never heard about. But he was a great virtuoso in the 19th century, great violinist from Norway, who is actually an ancestor of mine. And he wrote this piece, and he's very famous in Norway for this piece. And I'm related to him through my grandmother, who passed away 2 years ago. And when I went to see her before she died, I played this piece to her. It's always very special for me whenever I get to share it with people for that reason. So here we go, this is all a book.